Gonna be doing for a coffee table. See, it's still got some bits of bark on it, so I'm gonna use the restorer right now to remove it all. It's only gonna take about 30 seconds and I'll show you what it looks like after. So there we go, couple quick passes with the restorer and this live edge is all completely clean and ready to pour. Got the restorer here and it's just got the nylon wheels on there.